chapter 1, verse 1 to 7.
James, a servant of God and of the Lord Jesus Christ, to the 12 tribes and scattered among the nations,
greetings.
Consider it for joy, my brothers, whenever you face trial of many kinds,
because you know that the testing of your faith develops perseverance.
Perseverance must finish its work,
so that you may be measured and complete, not lacking anything.
If any of you lack wisdom, he shall ask God,
who gives generously
to without finding fault.
To all without finding fault. And it will be given to him.
He is a double-minded man.
Unstable
in all he does. The brother in humble circumstances ought to take pride in his high position because
but the one who is rich must should take pride in his low position because he will pass away like a white flower. For the sun rises with scorching head and withers the plant, its blossom falls and its beauty is destroyed.
In the same way,
the rich man will fade away, even while he goes about his business. Blessed is the man who stood the test of the trial, because when he has stood the test, he will save the crown of the Lord that God has promised to those who love him.
James.